faceless corporations might have a downside. There are all sorts of privacy concerns. For example, 23andMe has sold access to its database to at least 13 outside pharmaceutical firms, and the GOP has proposed legislation aimed at making it easier for companies to gather genetic data from workers. So get ready for casual Fridays and eugenics Wednesdays. Because of privacy concerns, a few weeks ago, the Baltimore Ravens canceled their scheduled DNA Day, which would have given away free DNA tests to fans before Sunday's game. Classic, normal stadium giveaway. What? Just like the Troy Aikman bobblehead that tells you if you have type 2 diabetes. The giveaway was postponed because apparently the DNA test privacy policy stated that the company could keep any information obtained for as long as they wanted, and they could share it in any way.
Well, I just came to the stadium to get drunk and watch football, but sure, clone me for an organ farm, I don't care. Woo! Go Ravens!
But there is organ farm. Organ farm. Why not? But there's one group that loves DNA testing, and that's racists. Apparently, white nationalists are flocking to genetic tests, but some don't like what they find because often the tests reveal African ancestry. Oh. Oh, no.
Like, that's a bad thing.
That has got to be tough. You got to be tough, man. I mean, yeah. You feel for these guys. You almost feel bad for them. Then you remember that they're horrible people, and you just laugh and laugh and laugh. Here they are laughing right now. But I get it. I get it, guys. You pay all this money for a genetic test, and then it upends your whole worldview. But that's not what you wanted at all. Luckily, there's a new company that can help.
How many times has this happened to you? You know you're genetically superior, but one of those genetic testing services tells you you've got traces of non-white ancestry. That's why there's Supreme Genetics, the only DNA testing service that tells white supremacists exactly what they want to hear. Want us to say you're a pure-blooded descendant of Thomas Jefferson, or Napoleon, or Wario the Evil Mario? Sure, fine, whatever you want.
I want to know I'm descended exclusively from white men. No women.
Then Supreme Genetics is the DNA testing service for you. Just swab your cheek with a Q-tip, put it in an envelope, then throw it away. We certainly don't need it. 6 weeks later, we'll send you a report that says you're Robert E. Lee's cousin or something.
My report is just one straight line back to white Jesus.
Supreme Genetics told me I'm 100% Norwegian. I keep my report in the glove box in case I get pulled over.
Supreme Genetics, because it's like, what are genes anyway, you know?